You know how things work in Night City? The stronger survive, but that's how things stand. You're either somebody, or you fizzle out into nothing.
Then C ain't a city that lets you get by without buddies.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Which gang's the city's biggest and baddest, according to the NCPD?
Scavs hold the body count title. Or Maelstrom, depending on the season.
One time, a Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes for shits and giggles.
Chrome-sucking psychos.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be?
I'm gonna introduce you to our meat grinder.
About time we had some fun!
Think Maelstrom ever forgets? Never!
I hate these Borg fuckers.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them.
How'd you meet Jackie?
We started out together.
In the Valentinos?
No, in the fucking Bible Book Club.
I gotta give style points to the Valentinos. They have a punishment for every occasion.
Gangster life, puto!
Quick shout out to everyone in Haywood and Santo Domingo. Lately, the Valentinos and 6th Street have had a bigger bone to pick.
6th Street, why'd they want to wipe you?
I don't know, can't fucking stand Tinos?
Fucking suck!
I've dealt with 6th Street before. We do the run, they'll transfer the cred.
Come on, let's go before 6th Street shows up.
Shot, shot, shot! Any more Second Amendment fans in the house, huh?
Hate those bastards. Vomit lofty patriotic bullshit all day. Time to bring on the future.
Any idea how many attacks from behind the Black Wall we neutralized? If the Voodoo Boys breach the Black Wall, we'll all be fucked.
Voodoo Boys? Urban myth, I thought. Just netrunners spooking each other. No such gang.
You know, I heard a few things about you. The Voodoo Boys, best runners in town.
You do not steal from the Voodoo Boys. I see you, always.
For them, Pacifica's just Haiti 2.0. Their own island, cut off from the rest of the city.
This is our turf, our home. Until last week, the animals crawled in.
Animals are the craziest fucking gang in the city.
Breaker Skull!
Animals aren't the play here, are they? They're hired muscle. Someone else needed them.
I fucked you over, you fucked the gang over. Somewhere at the start of the story, somebody fucked the corp. See how this works now?
My husband's New Westbrook, very high in the tiger claws. They did what made the best eddies, sold sex and black market tech.
See a lot of tigers. They run this place?
Know what else they do well? Break the knees of people who ask questions.
Gotta do something!
Shut the fuck up!
The tigers will kill us.
Come on, baby.
Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands.
Folk went ballistic. Girls, pimps, outcasts, the whole freak show. It's how the mocks got started.
Think you're some kind of gang group now, huh?
Us moxes have each other's back. We look out for one another.
You looking for some company tonight?
How'd you hook up with the mocks?
I thought Susie and the gang could really change something in this city.
Moxes and nomads don't seem so different. Both seem to yammer a lot about community, solidarity. Tell me about the Badlands. Not much going on out here, huh?
Au contraire. This is an ecosystem. Nomads, wrapped in shiv, corporations, and drifters, they form a complete whole. Remove one part, the delicate balance topples.
Here in the Aldecaldos, it all stays in the family.
Classic dilemma. What comes first? Family or the outside world?
This family will go to hell and back.
Everyone in this city lives in their own bubble, and either you fly high or sink into quicksand.